I'm here to remind you that we women have value, that it's not that I'm special, that I was able to come out of a home where there was a lot of domestic violence. It's because I tried to redirect my life.
Bring me stable.
Hemos llegado. Perseverance llegó. Hemos llegado. Confirmado.
Confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars. Ready to begin seeking the same.
And I want you also to consider the fact that, yes, we have moments in where we're scared. Yes, there are moments where you don't even know what's going to happen to you because you are so petrified. But then it is up to you and to God to define who you are and who you are to become, nobody else's.
Perseverance is a very, very profound first step in both our understanding.
So I'm here to just remind you, to inspire you, and to tell you that we can make it work. You got this, I got this, I'm not special, so we can all do it together.
We set them on the surface to provide a target for the second two missions, which hopefully will get in development in the next several years and could potentially get the samples back to Earth by 2031.
Perseverance is a very, very profound first step